Auto 2 class grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few details. While the Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the Moto2 race final.